हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू नागेश करसगे ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल। माई सेल्फ हिना पटेल, गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स फॉर द ग्रेड फिफ्थ। ऑलरेडी वी हैड स्टार्टेड विद अ न्यू लेसन, थर्ड लेसन, दैट इज फैक्टर्स एंड इट्स मल्टीपल्स। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड स्टडीड द एलसीएम, दैट इज द लीस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल्स, दैट इज बाय डिविजन मेथड एज वेल एज प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। सो जस्ट वी विल रिकॉल how we had done the LCM. This was the last example in the previous class we had done. First we have to see the divisibility, that is when we are having an even number we have to go for prime number is a 2, divide it, whatever the question you are getting, that question you have to write. So in the step by step we had find out what are the factors of the given number, then to find out the LCM we have to multiply all. I had given a small trick to you that when you are having a many multiplication, you can do the pairing or you can do the grouping and do the multiplication of that. Okay, so what will be the LCM? When we are having the higher number, the LCM which is we got is a 1440. The next sub we will today we will solve, find the LCM by the division method. Already we had done with this. In the just we had recall also. We have to do by division method. First what we'll do, first we will find out the LCM of 42 and 56 by division method. So what you have to do, you have to find out a prime number where the with both the numbers can be divisible. Here we are having an even number, even we are having an even number, so we can go for a 2 as a prime number. If it is a large number, I told practically you can go for the division. Already I had given you one of the trick, 2, 2's are 4, 2, 1's are 2. Here 2, 2's are 4, 5 minus 4 we are getting 1, so now 1, 6, 16, 2, 8's are 16. Here we are having odd number, here we are having even number. We will try with again 2. So here 2 we unable to divide, so we will write 21 as it is. We will divide this 21, that is 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. Now again we are having even number, so we will go for 2. So we will write this number as it is, and this will be 7. 2 7s are 14. Now we are having here odd number. Now after 2 we will try with a prime number as a 3. So we will try with this 3. 3 7s are 21. Write 7 as it is because we are unable to divide 7 by 3. Now this will be 7. 1s are 7. 7. 1s are 7. What are these? These are the factors of 42 and 56. So we have to do the multiplication of this. What we can say, LCM of 42 and 56 is equal to 2, how many time it is, 1, 2 and 3 time. So what will we write, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2, and we are having 3 one time and 7 one time, so it will be 3 multiplied by 7. Now we have to multiply this all, so we will go for 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. So what I had done, I had done the grouping of this, and 7 3's are 21. Now it will be more easy to multiply. So 8 1's are 8, already I had told you how to do the multiplication. 1 8's are 8 or 8 1's are 8, then 8 2's are 16. So what will be the LCM of this? 42 and 56 is 168. This we are having here two numbers. We will see the next example with a three numbers how to find out the LCM. We will see with this example, we will find out first, this is 18, 24 and 32. Now In each number we are having in the ones place as an even number. So we will start with a 2 because it will be divisible by 2, giving a remainder as a 0. 2 how much are 18? 2 9s are. Then 2 1s are 2 and 2 2s are 4. If you know the 12 table, it will be more easy for you. Here if you know the table to the 20, it will be more easy for you. Otherwise, I will give a trick, that is 2 1s are 2. 3 minus 2, 1 is left. So we will write 1 here. So it is 12. 2 6 are 12. Now, we are having in the two numbers as in the ones place as a even number. So again as a prime number as a 2, write 9 as it is. Then 2 6 are 12 and 2 8s are 16. Here again we are having an even number, we will go for 2, write 9 as it is. 2 3s are 6 and 2 4s are 8. Again we are having an even number, so again we will go for 2, write 9 as it is. 3 as it is and 2 2s are 4. 2 9 as it is, 3 as it is and 2 1s are 2. Here we don't have even number, so we will go for next number, that is 3. 3 3s are 9 and 3 1s are 3. Write 1 as it is. Here we will go for 3 1s are 1s are and 1s are. So we had found out the, what are the factors of this 2 2 2 2 2 3 3. What we have to do? We have to do the multiplication. We have to write the least common multiple, that is nothing but LCM of a given number is 1 2 3 4 and 5. 5 times 2, so 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2. This is 1 2 3 4 and 5. Don't miss any number, count twice or thrice and write it properly. And 3 how many times? 2 times. So we will do the multiplication of 3 multiplied by 3. Now you know 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32 multiplied by 3 3s are 9. Now it is very easy to do multiplication. Already I had taught that one, first we have to multiply 2 once, then we have to multiply 2 times. So 9 2s are 18, 1 carry, 9 3s are 27 plus 1 is 28. So this is what we had found out, this nothing but LCM of a given number, that is 18, 24 and 32. So we have to go step by step and we have to find out. Again we will see some more examples, so it will be more easy for you to find out what are the other examples related to this. Now we will go for higher number. Find the LCM by division method. We will go for higher number as a 75, 90 and 125. Now it is possible only for the one number that we have, we can go for our prime number as a 2 because we are having an even number there. So again we will start with a 2. We will write the number as it is. 75 45 2s are 90 and 125 as it is. Now we don't have any even number, so we will try with a 3. Is the, we can divide by this number by 3, giving a remainder 3 0. So we will write with a 3 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 7 minus 6, 1 left, it is 15, 3 5s are 15. Here we can go 3 1s are 3, 4 minus 3 is 1, so here we be 15, 3 5s are 15. Here 3 4s are 12, and we are unable to do here 7, 7 and 8. So what we have to write? We have to write as 125, because the sum of this is 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8. It's not divisible by giving by 3, giving a remainder as 0. So what we will do again? We have to go for 3, because we are having the 5 plus 1 is 6, but here 5 plus 2 is 7. We are unable to do it. Here also it is total is 8. So we will do only with 15. So here we will write 3. We will write as it is 25. 3 5s are 15 and 125 as it is. Now it was not possible for this number. Only one number was possible. So we have written. Now we will go for 5. So it will be more easy to divide, giving a remainder is a 0. If you are unable to do, we will do one of the example. I will show you practically how to do the division. 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5, 2s are 10. So 12 minus 10, 2 left, so it is 2 5, 25. So 5 5s are 25. Now again we can go for 5, 5 1s are, write 1 as it is, and 5 5s are 25. This will be 5 1s are, 1s are, and this is 5 1s are 5. So we had find out. Now we will see the multiplication of this. What is the LCM of a given number? LCM is equal to 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. After writing also we have to check how many times we are having a 2. It is 1 time, 3 2 time, and 5 3 time. So because again your answer should not be wrong, so we have to do the multiplication. You can do here 3 2s are 6, 6 3s are 18, or you can go over 3 3s are 9, 9 2s are 18. So we are doing a grouping of this, multiplied by 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125. If you don't know, you can do practically. 5 5s are 25 multiplied by 5, so 5 5s are 25, 2 carry, 5 2s are 10 plus 2 carry is 12, so it is 125. Now you have to do the practical multiplication of a 125 and 18. Now this multiplication you know, because already we had still learned in the previous class. Whatever the answer we are getting of a 4 digit number, that will be the LCM of a given number, that is 75, 90 and 125. If you want, we will solve this and we will go further. 8 5s are 40, 4 is carry, 8 2s are 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 2 carry, 8 1s are 8 plus 2 is 10. Get 0 here, you can put across. Here will be 5 1s are 5, 2 1s are 2, and 1 1s are 1. Do the addition of this, this will be 0, 5, 2 and 2. So what is LCM? 2, 2, 5, 0. So in this way, step by step, you have to follow and you have to do the multiplication properly. So I think so everyone understood how to find out the LCM of a given number by step. Now we will see the relation between the HCF and LCM. Already we had learned what is meaning of HCF is nothing but highest common factors, and LCM is nothing but least common multiples. Here I will explain because already I had written here, and we will see in the next few minutes that how to solve the relations between this. There is an interesting property connecting of HCF and LCM of two numbers. We are having here numbers, their products. Product means it's nothing but a multiplication. You know what is HCF, how to find out the HCF, and LCM and the product of HCF and LCM. Product means what? Is nothing but a multiplication. Their product means which product? Then which are the numbers given to us? We have to multiply and we have to write here. And the product of HCF and LCM means we have to multiply the HCF and LCM. And what is the multiplication answer? That is nothing but a product. One interesting what property it is, see here, the product of a number and the product of HCF and LCM are very similar. You can see here on the table that 150, 192 and 300, we are having the product of HCF also as an LCM, 150, 192 and 300. How to find out this? First, what we have to do, we have number is given to us as 10 and 15. Do the multiplication, that is nothing but product. If you are having a 0, you can use the magic of 0, that is 15 ones are 15 and right number of zeros, that is 1. Okay, you know how to find out HCF. You have to find out the factors of 10 and the factors of 15. Find out the common, highest common factor, which is the common highest, that is 5. How to find out LCM then? You know, now only before 2 minutes we had learned 10 and 15 together we have to find out the factors, that is least common multiples we have to find, that is 30. Now when you get this HCF and LCM, we have to multiply and we have to write the product as of a HCF and LCM, which is very similar to that of a product of an given number. So here one more example I will explain, then practical we will solve. 12 and 16, if you multiply this both the number, the product, that is multiplication, is nothing but 192. When you find out a HCF, that is the highest common factor, that is 4 of these two number, and the least common multiple, what we had done before 2 minutes, get the numbers together and find out the multiples of this, and that is nothing but 48. Now we have to multiply HCF and LCM, that is 4 multiplied by 48, the we get the answer as 192. How to do the multiplication? Because it's not going thoroughly for the long multiplication. Now we are having a single digit and two digit, you can multiply 0 right as it is, 5 threes are 15. Here you can multiply 4 to the ones, that is 8 ones plus 4 8s are 32, write 2 here, 3 carry, 4 4s are 16, 17, 18 and 19. So no need for going a long multiplication. You can do the multiplication directly here and you can find out what is the relation between the HCF and LCM that we had learned. The product of a number and the product of HCF and LCM both are very similar. Now we will see practically what is HCF, what is LCM of a given number and their product. Use the relationship between the HCF and LCM and fill the given boxes. Now what will be here? Product is already given to us. We have to find out HCF and we have to find out the LCM. So can we find out HCF of this 14 and 21? Yes, we will try to find out. We will find out the product of 14 and 21. 14 and 21 for HCF, that is the highest common factor. We can go by 2, 2 7s are 14, so 7 1s are 7. Here we don't have even number, so we will go as a prime number as a 3, 3 7s are 21, So here 7 ones are here. What is an HCF? That is the highest common factor. What is the highest factor? I'm not going to writing practically in a detail. Already we had done in the previous classes, because just we have to fill the table. So we will write here, which is the common factor here, which is the highest one? That is 7. So what will be our answer? Is a 7. Now, what about the LCM? We have to see the LCM for the 14 and 21. What will be the LCM here? Can we go for 2? Yes, we are having a 1 number as the even number. 2 sevens are, and write 21 as it is. We will go for 3, write 7 as it is. 3 sevens are 21. Here is 7 ones are, 7 ones are. What we have to do? We have to do the multiplication. You can do the multiplication in this way also. 3 twos are 6, 6 sevens are 42. Or you can do the multiplication in this way. 7 threes are 21, 21 twos are 42. Now you have to see the multiplication of this. I told you directly you can do when it is a single digit and a two digit multiplication. So we will try. 7 twos are 14, 1 carry, 7 fours are 28, and 1 is 29. Is the product which is already given to us is of a number is 129, and what we had find out with the help of HCF and LCM, the product of LCM and HCF is 294, and what we got here is 294. So already we had learned that the product of a number and the product of HCF and LCM are same. So can we say that the product of a number is equal to the product of HCF and LCM? What again I will repeat, because we are having a similar examples in the exercise that we have to solve. The product of a number, what we got is 294, is equal to the product of HCF and LCM. Equal means both are very similar. When the product of number is equal to product of HCF and LCM. This we had done. We will see with the second example. Rest of the two examples you can try. Here product is not given, so I have to find out here product. HCF is given to us, no need to find out HCF. We can go directly to find out LCM, and we can do the multiplication of these two, and we will find the product of LCM. What will be the multiplication? I told when it is a zero, we can use the magic of zero. So we will write here 0, 2 fours are 8, and 2 twos are 4. What I done? I written the 0, and then this number is multiplied once to the 1's place, that is 2 fours are 8, and then to the 10's place, 2 twos are 4. So I had find out here, we have to find out the LCM of this. We will do here, because no even place is not enough. So here we will try here 24 and 20. 2 twelves are, this is 10. Because now we have done many examples, so you can do directly. So again we will go for 2 6 are 12 and 2 5s are 10. 2 3s are 6 and 5 as it is. Now in the previous one or two example also I told, if you find this many multiples, you can do the multiplication of this all together. No need to go for as a 1 as the the factors. So you can multiply 3 multiply by 5, multiply by 2, multiply by 2, multiply by 2. So we will try to solve here. What will be the LCM of this? Will be 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2, 1, 2 and 3, 3 and 5. Now we can do the pairing of this. I had done the pairing of this, and this is 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, and this will be 5 threes are 15. If you don't know 15 table, also I told you can multiply in this way, that is 8 5s are 40, 4 carry, 8 1s are 8, and plus 4 is 12. So 120 is our LCM. What is 120 is our LCM of a given number, that is 24 and 20. Now you know the formula that the product of a number is equal to the product of an LCM and HCF. So we will do again the multiplication here. Magic of 0 you can use, write a 0 here, and 12 4s are 48. Is this 480 and that 480 both are same? Yes, so we can say there is a relation between the product of a number and that of equal to the product of HCF and LCM. So I think so everyone have understood. Here two more examples are given to you, so you have to find out. Again I will recall to you how to do, because this we are having this type of a examples as a story sum. So first, step by step, do the multiplication, that is nothing but a product. So 14 multiplied by 21, 294. Already it is given to us, so we will not find out, but we have to find out HCF. We had done practically HCF here. Find out the highest common factor. So this is the highest common means, which is the large one number. So here we are having a large number as a 7. These are the common factor which is in the 14 and 21. So we are writing as HCF as a 7. Then we had find out an LCM. We had done the multiplication and then we had done the product of HCF and LCM. In second example, product was not given. Just we had find out by multiplication. You can do the practically multiplication of a 2-digit by 2-digit. I had given you some trick how you can do directly the multiplication. That is up to you in how you will do the multiplication. The answer will remain the same. Then we have to already it is given to us, HCF is given, and we have to find out the LCM. You know, in the LCM we have to take the numbers together and we have to find out the multiples of that, and then we have to do the multiplication of HCF and LCM, and that is nothing but a product of it. Product word is nothing but for the multiplication. In the third example, we have to find out the product, we have to find out HCF. Already LCM is given to us. When we find out this HCF, you will multiply this HCF and LCM. That will be the very similar to the what product you are getting is nothing but 15 2s are 30 and 0. So this is 300. Here what you will get? 5. So 5 6 are 30. So the here also you will get 300. You can use this small trick also when you have practice a lot many examples. You can use the trick without solving also. You can find out the HCF, because you know the product of a number is equal to product of HCF and LCM. So my dear student, just practice the LCM with a large number. I had given by a factorization method with a division method. Now you practice it. We are having a many example sums in the textbook. So practice it. Hope so you understood, and we will go for the next topic later on. So do the practice. Thank you very much.